a situation here. Grab a gun and meet me at the bar, and make sure you're driving a decent set of wheels.
All right, I'll be right there. There goes my Sunday. Morning, Eddie.
Hey, Vito. I'd like to introduce you to somebody. Vito, this is Carlo Falcone.
Pleasure to meet you, Mr. Falcone.
Vito? So, Vito, how do you feel about Alberto Clemente and Luca Gorino?
Well, honestly, Mr. Falcone, the way I see it, those assholes tried to steal 5,000 bucks from me and then left me to rot in jail.
That's good. Because the two of them are planning to make a move on us. So it looks like we're going to have to do something before they do something. Eddie will tell you the rest. I'm sure you won't let me down.
Goodbye, Mr. Falcone.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
So what the hell's going on?
A car with three of our guys in it disappeared last night, and word around town is that Luca might have had something to do with it.
Who's missing?
Harvey Beans and the two guys who were supposed to be protecting him, Tony Balls and Frankie the Mick.
Yeah.
Beans is Carlo's accountant. If he talks, we're all fucked.
What do you need me to do?
I need you to wait for him in front of Freddy's and follow him to find out if he's involved.
And then?
If you find out that he had anything to do with this, you whack the bastard. And if any of our guys is still alive, try and rescue him. Hopefully you can find him before they spill the beans about our operation.
Where do you think he'll go?
I got no idea. So go prepared. Make sure you've got a fast car and some firepower.
All right, no problem.
Okay, stop by here when you're done. And Vito, don't tell nobody about this.
Got it.
Classic Radio, ECLA. Hits to... rockin', Ricky Fox.
This is Luca's car. Now, where are you, Luca? There you are. Okay, here we go. Shouldn't get too close. I gotta make sure Luca doesn't see me. Side. Booski's junkyard, maybe. Mike doesn't get involved in shit like this. Clemente's slaughterhouse, of course. Looks like Eddie was right. Okay, I gotta get in there without being seen. The sewer. Maybe that's the way in. Looks like I can pry this off. Jesus Christ, that reeks. Shit, that dog could be a problem. Stop, I didn't pick up some steaks. I'm gonna kill somebody.
Would you shut up? What, is somebody there? Somebody there, see? Shut up.
Tell him, you idiots!
wonderful night. My guardian angel must have arranged it so my arms hold you tight. I hear street music. La la la.
This is Luca's car. Now. Shouldn't get too close. I gotta make sure Luca doesn't see me. Side. Bruski's junkyard, maybe. Mike doesn't get involved in shit like this. Clemente's slaughterhouse, of course. Looks like Eddie was right. Okay, I gotta get in there without being seen.